Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
I guess you're not used to talking to the opposite sex, but here's a hint. This is not working. Give me a hint. Is anything wrong? Thank you.
Sorry, sir. Can't pass through here.
Hey, hurry up! You'll be late for your first day.
Relax. It's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco.
Yeah.
Just get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you could get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Ragu, please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays the rent. So get your act together, help out with lunch, or that weirdo will kick you out the door before you know it.
Okay. Just don't get it. I'll be right there.
Oh, how I can love someone that useless. It's a mystery. Oh, no. I'm always dating men who are like my brother. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Thank you. shelter!
Hey! We need help over here!
This doesn't look good. I'll check it out.
And I'm here now, and the area is clear. Over. Listen up. Everything appears normal, but it ain't. Stay psyched. Back to work.
Put down the saw.
Oh my God. Command. Copying? All right, weapons, huh? That's it. You don't want to yank my chain today, buddy. Come on out. There's still time. Don't want to go all ape shit, you hear me? Comb the area.
Copy that.
What the? Command, be advised we have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
Let me take care of that. You got it.
Command, I was right. You have no pulse. You need body bags. Commencing operation spring cleaning. Thank you.
drafting backup.
Are you all right?
Over there!
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
I do. Got it from Caruso's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
Look, I'm on a 2-year contract. Ether will be blind if I leave. And if I mess up intentionally on the job, trust me, this way better.
You know, one day you guys are gonna have to tell me exactly what you're making down there.
If we succeed, won't need to ask.
Wow, not bad, huh?
Worse. Because it actually sounds like a good idea, like the lesser evil. Man, wiser when they approach me.
Tighter, especially around the lab entrance.
That's because Caruso's creating a monster. You schmuck. No? He's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Aether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, I mean, I don't much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck, you know?
Ah, they're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey. Try talking to a couple, you'll see.
Alright. Guess I might.
You need to back off now.
Stay safe out there, security man.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Wonder what he's doing. There is never enough security.
Dig your uniform.
Thank you.
No offense, but, you mind taking a couple steps back?
Someone, I need help right now!
What the?
Hey! Don't do anything!
Thank you.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Wow, I can see the pores in your skin. Doctor.
out. Move it, folks, move it!
What?
Is he a friend of yours? I mean, what the hell's going on? Hell no!
science is the poetry of reality.